A group of white nationalists held a torch-lit rally in downtown Charlottesville Saturday, 2 months after an Ohio man allegedly killed a woman when he drove his car into a crowd of counter-protesters. Alt-right activist Richard Spencer was reportedly at Saturday's march protesting the fate of a Robert E. Lee statue. A court recently blocked its removal after a recent legal challenge. Police say the rally lasted about 20 minutes, then the white nationalist group left.